That was a then 15-year-old Joey McIntyre belting out the New Kids on the Block classic, Please Don't Go Girl, but you know something? They never really left, did they?
I mean, that face, that baby face. And no, they did not, Louie. The now 44-year-old also concentrating on his other passion, acting. He's taking us inside his new pop TV series, Return of the Mac, where it is clear his Hollywood struggle is definitely real.
Sometimes you have to say yes, even though you want to say no. I mean, that's life, you know what I mean? We take opportunities hoping they'll lead to other things.
These days, it's art imitating life for Joey Mac.
I'm an actor, a good one.
No, let me stop you right there. You are a great actor.
Playing a reality version of himself, this time making a comeback as a late night talk show host.
There's so much we can do.
Step three.
His fellow new kid Donnie Wahlberg and his wife Jenny McCarthy are executive producers who also appear in the show.
You know our motto, Joe. Don't be a slob.
Don't be a slob, take the job. He's sort of like my consigliere, and I call him, you know, when I'm going through some tough stuff, and he comes up with quirky sage advice.
And while almost every episode features a famous 90s guest star, the cast includes Joey's actual children and wife of 13 years, Barrett Williams.
You'll always be the first Joey in my book.
I had a feeling that my wife would be awesome, and she never acted before, and it wasn't her desire to act. She was really doing us a favor, and she stepped up and did great.